A 20-year-old man gets busted with drugs and guns. Police recently raided a home on Vestal. We're told that officers there, they seized cocaine, crack cocaine, wax, marijuana, an AK-47 type semi-automatic rifle, two pistols, shotguns, handguns, and two bulletproof vests. Detectives even said that one of the vests had been stolen from a federal law enforcement agent. Aaron Bender is his name. He is now facing drug charges.